Well, over a million people in South Florida will be missing a key ingredient to their Thanksgiving meals, food. Tonight, Feeding South Florida aimed to help change that with the first ever Emerald Peacock fundraising gala at Hard Rock Hotel and Casino in Hollywood. And as you saw, our very own Lisa Petrillo emcee tonight's inaugural event.
Go Lisa, we love her.
We do love Lisa, the baddie, if you remember from last weekend.
Absolutely.